Welcome back to Slam Dunk. I believe we're on episode 94 right now. So we're at a minute 52 seconds if you do not have the toe intro. If you do have the toe intro, sucks for you. You're at a minute 54 seconds. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So Sakuragi's getting some one-on-one training with Anzai. He's learning how to shoot. And we got deviled eggs as a snack for today. I haven't eaten anything. Anamichi the goat. All you have to do is just feed his ego a little bit. See, whenever I play basketball, I try to practice shooting like the normal way again. It never really, like, I always revert back to my usual shot. Because I play a game right after. I don't have enough time to just like keep practicing over and over and over again. I'm excited for this. There's barely any time though. Wait, what? Wait, am I tripping out right now? Is this a dream? Okay, Goku. This is a dream, right? Okay. I was like, the hell? I thought they were having a practice game. Okay. Feels good being right. He's dreaming about his enemy. One fluid motion. Oh, I forgot. I got a bunch of like individually packed Oreos from work. Workout bag. Regular bit. Ah, sorry, my room's really messy. See, look at all of these. It's actually going in. Eventually, it will become muscle memory for him. Mains can always eat so much. How much are they paying for the food? You know what's so cool? Just the friends that he has. And it's always so exciting when it's from like that you're from the outside looking in. I'm like, I'm really happy. I like this. Don't say it. Bro, their regular food is just so good. I love katsu don. Yeah, fast. I mean, it's 2v1, right? I wonder if they'll meet in nationals. Like, whether Shohoku will lose three times, and then they'll play them again at nationals with Sakuragi and win. I'm curious. It's a practice game. They should just be trying stuff out. I'm addicted to sweets. It's really bad, but they taste so good. I have a feeling I have ADHD too. Bro, he's being such a dick right now. Let's go, baby. Beat his ass. Yeah, there we go. We just saw that coming. I saw it coming for real. That's his like signature move. Like Hanamichi. Sorry. My mouse like oh. Boom. She's creaming because of Rukawa. That's why she manages. Super close game. Damn, they're guarding high up. Ogure is a thrower, bro. 20-minute flashback for what? What's a charge timeout? All of a sudden, everybody's fired up. I like how they don't show Kogure for this part. Somebody cut. Boom. That's a three, baby. Nice touch. There we go. Now that is a legit fast break. Nice. Sorry. Sorry. He's like, Rukawa. She's part of the Rukola fan club. What about freaking Miyagi, man? And Michi. Michi is pretty good looking now, too. Only down by six. Knights. Oh! Don't get injured though. Oh! That Hezzy! Donkey! Ah! That was hot. That was crazy, actually. I thought he was going for a freaking double clutch, and then I was just like, nah. That's crazy. Nice block. Oh, what? That's backboard. Or that's rim, sorry. Like back rim. Crazy freaking play, Rukola. Senpai. Ooh. Well, now they actually respect him. And this isn't even half of their power. Sakuragi makes them like 50 times better. Especially when everybody's gonna be able to shoot. I don't know if can Akagi shoot threes? Cause I'm just like curious. It would be a good weapon to have, you know. Like theoretically, I can shoot threes. I hit like 1 in 10, but I can still shoot them. Sakuragi's so diligent. One week to 3 days, actually. That makes me want to cry. I don't know why. Such a good character. Okay, thank you everybody for watching. I'll catch you all on Sunday with the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and have a good one.